The inside of an aloe vera leaf is completely colourless. This is the tissue that people have been valuing for thousands of years. It's probably more popular today than ever before. And yet, botanically speaking, we know very little about aloe vera. My name's Olwen Grace. I'm a researcher at the Royal Botanic Gardens at Kew. I study the evolution of succulent plants. If we can understand the status of aloe vera, then we can begin to appreciate the potential for hundreds of other species of aloe growing throughout Africa. At Kew, we've got an exceptional collection of living aloes, and I've been using them to study the aloe tree of life. We're investigating the missing relatives of aloe vera. It's a puzzle that's remained unsolved for centuries, because botanists just didn't know where to look. We need your support to help us solve the mystery of aloe vera's missing relatives. It's the crucial first step to understanding whether other species of aloe share the same remarkable properties as aloe vera. We'll take tissue samples from the leaves of plants growing here at Kew, extract DNA from them, and then sequence thousands of short strands of DNA. The resulting data can then be used to build a tree of life for the aloes, much like a family tree. And from this, we can see what the closest relatives to aloe vera are. You can help by supporting our campaign on wallacea.com or by sharing this video. Thank you.